Sounds like that's where they were with you.
You haven't reached me yet on that. Okay.
I said, you're always giving, and I said, you know.
50? No,
that's not bad.
It's bad?
It's not bad.
He's got his shirt, he's got his...
They come home tomorrow, so...
Oh no, I know that. It's just that he's supposed to be next. Next chunk.
Yeah. They don't do that much anymore.
Is that your first grandchild?
First grandchild. Yesterday.
So what are you doing here?
I took the day off yesterday, and I am leaving it to the
I love this. I can stay all day with you.
Good. I like
to do it. No, but I want to tell you something. You are here. Of course, whenever I'm here, you are. My mind is working. I'm thinking. I'm reading whatever I'm doing. I'm thinking. I come up with deals that I want to make. I'm going to call right away. And I'm here to the phone.
Lots of smiles before, right?
Point to DaSilva Hall.
DaSilva Hall, right here. This is the
Don't
building.
Don't look bigger than him.
Help me out, Chris.
Okay. That's the place to be. DaSilva Hall.
We're looking at the arrow at the bottom. Donovan Hall.
The ground with no choice.
They're doing very well.
No drainage problems. If you know anybody in the building, you're going to get involved.
No, but I know they got the steel. I spoke to the guy that they ordered the steel from.
Initially, they told us on the parking side, no problem. Plenty of spot, no need to go through the grain. We're sending it.
Yeah, so that's a nice thing.
But the steel, 2-3 weeks, steel starts to go.
Yeah, because I spoke to the guy in Staten Island. As a matter of fact, he spoke to my son. He said my son is very big in Staten Island.
Good.
I'm not there, he's there. So everybody always thinks it's him that's moving. His name is Leon too, so they always say to him, I saw your building. I thought I saw somebody's name who went to some other school. Not him. Yeah, I noticed another. Then I noticed there was another thing in the Daily News about a guy that played baseball. I got into a lot of trouble. Basketball. Black fella that played.
Relationship didn't work out, he got divorced. But he wound up, when he was sick in the hospital, he was in a bubble with a son who was divorced, and the two of them have connected, and they're living up at Poughkeepsie now. And they sound terrific. You know, so it's been
Hi.
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 I wonder if,
Okay. Julie was given directions.
Check my before you shake my hand, you gotta check it. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Hi.
How would you? At one point here, I'm gonna bless the building. Just walk right in front, and you see the gold pail-like thing with the holy water?
Yeah.
How about if John held that for me?
Sure.
Would that be all right? I'll just call him up and ask him to hold it.
Hey, John, can you tell me that?
Will you help me?
You can't drink it.
Can you hold that bucket over there? See that bucket?
See the bucket?
When he's ready, okay?
Can I tell you? I'll ask you to hold it.
What time is it?
Why?
You're worried about the food.
Are you hungry? It's not going to be too long.
Are you ready?
It's one of these things. It's one of these things.
Good morning, everyone.
Smile for the camera!
Well, I just want
to just try to...
Yeah, me and so my father was like that, so I learned it from him.
She's a
Same.
Everyone to come. You can go. Go ahead. Go
to the parole club. What is it?
He's on parole.
What traffic was heavy?
Not too bad. Started my guy this morning, and by the time we got out of there, and they said the van looked very bad, so it came around.
Yeah, well, they can go and see how it's progressing. It's not something that goes too fast.
Well, the worst is over. The paperwork is building the apartment.
In other words, the guy, the commissioner, didn't remember giving him so many parking spaces. So now they got to go back and figure out. Then he said, if you want, you can talk to him and help him.
The paperwork is where all the trouble is. Once you get through the paperwork, the rest is easy.
Richard and Danielle, maybe you want to go up.
Go ahead, go get your grandpa.
Yeah.
Get your grandpa. No, no, keep him out of there. Keep him out of there, please. Chris, get him out of the shot.
John,
Chris.
Please go this way.
Look, that guy has a cat. What about you?
Yeah, but the other
better weather.
Get a week on Monday.
Not a bad class.
Actually, I do. No, but they wanted to do away with the foundation itself, completely the basement. We came up with, we're going to put the electric meters on the outside, the gas meter.
Yeah, you should worry about it.
We have your attention for just a moment. I've already said enough today. There's no need to say anything else except to once again tell Leon how very, very grateful we are and how proud we are to have your son's name connected with the university in so many ways. Very grateful to you. And Father Carroll now will lead us in prayer.
Let us pray. Loving God, we ask you to bless this, our gathering today. Bless this meal, and in a most special way, bless all the members of the DaSilva family, from the oldest to the youngest. Keep them close to you all the days of their lives. And we ask this name as always in your name, who lives forever and ever. Amen.
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 Very nice. See, that was nice.
Thank you. Very nice.
You met our board members.
Yes,
Garcia,
yes.
Peggy Marie, Jerry Nelson.
Last shot then. I said this is my last shot. I gotta be pulling stuff away.
Thank you.